DJs Mike Devine and Ben E. Barnes standing outside the Chum City building in downtown Toronto now. And is this a disco inferno or what tonight? I understand a couple of people here have got a slight problem. Come on over here, girls. Come on, come on over here. Come over here. Now, what's your name?
Jamie.
Amber.
And what can I help you with? You asked me for some assistance here with something. What's up?
Well, I came all the way down from Wasega Beach, and it's my birthday, so we're just wondering if we could come in and dance.
Did you try out? Did you audition during the week?
No, but I've been here before a couple times.
How old are you?
I'm 18. I'll be 18 on Tuesday.
Oh, so it's not your birthday exactly. Little white lie. Yeah, I'll tell you what. Yeah, I'll let you guys in. Okay, I'm going to get in trouble for this because the room is too full now with disco dancers, but we're going to take a very short break. And coming right up, we have, let me see here, Earth, Wind, and Fire, wouldn't you know it. Hang out right there. You guys come inside with me, okay? Shh, sneak, sneak, sneak. We're going to sneak in here. Fan before he came to Canada, so I was going to attempt him to come over and dance with us, but he's not going for it. Steven's a dad and stuff now, so I think he's a bit self-conscious. But nobody over on this side of the street is self-conscious. That we know for sure. Are we holding up traffic again? A little bit. See, I was going to get some cough drops because my voice is fading slowly. I'm counting on you guys. Yeah? At any time, my voice might go, you guys. I have a really bad cold, and that means that somebody's going to have to take over.
I will.
You?
What do you want me to say?
Let me.
Anything.
Well, I'll tell you what. I will let you. Just take this rundown. Okay. What's your name?
Lisa.
Okay, Lisa, here. Turn the page there. Turn it, the page. And tell me what's coming up here.
Right here? Monica, intro videos.
After that.
Okay, right here?
Yeah.
Evelyn Champagne King.
What else?
Earth, Wind, and Fire. EC Countdown.
So here we go. Thank you so much for your help. I'm going to need some help tonight with all these people. You're back with Electric Circus, and what we're going to do is meet our DJs now. I told you that they did this compilation right here. This is old school. We have DJs Benny and Mike and producer over here, yeah, Dennis from Quality Records. So, first of all, how did you two get together?
Well, actually, he just gave me a call and he said, hey, let's put something together that's never been done before in Canada. So we thought, okay, well, let's put it together. It's been done a lot in the States, so we thought we'd do it now, get it down in Canada, and be the first to do it.
Basically, we've always been leaders of the new school. It was time, I thought, it was Quality to take the lead in the old school, you know what I'm saying?
Well, that's good to hear, because we love the old school around here. And you, Benny?
How did I hook up with Mike?
Yeah.
Well, I've known Mike off and on. Like, we used to do, me and my buddy Dan from London, we used to do the Energy 108 Roadshow, yeah. And that's how we basically got hooked up with Mike. But right now, we're hooked up doing the Saturday Night Sex Party at NRG. That's located in Burlington. We're going to give out some VIP passes for that later on, when you feel it's appropriate.
Yeah, and also speaking of giveaways, we have 10 copies of this CD to give away. So let me just tell you the songs that are on it, okay? I Will Survive, Gloria Gaynor, Got to Be Real, Cheryl Lynn, When I Hear Music, Debbie Deb, Rocket, Herbie Hancock, Cutie Pie, One Way, Freakazoid, Midnight Star, yeah, Ring My Bell, Anita Ward, The Message, Grandmaster Flash, The Furious Five, Oh Sheila, Ready for the World, and a whole lot more. Oh, last night a DJ saved my life. Good song. Now, was it hard to come up with these songs? Was it hard to pick, like, to actually cut it down to these 18?
I think it was, because Mike and I had a list about, 50 pages?
Yeah, about 50 pages to start with, and we just narrowed it down to the ones that people like the most.
And when things got ugly, you just beat each other up until the right person won, yeah?
Basically, that's about it.
Okay, well, we do have 10 of these to give away right across the country. It's a mail-in contest, so we're going to put the address up right now. Please send in to the This Is Old School contest. Tell us you'd like one. Tell us you saw it here on EC. The address is 299 Queen Street West, Toronto, Ontario, postal code Mary 5 Victor, 2Z5. And make sure you put "This is Old School Contest" on the envelope, or you may end up with a recipe from City Line or something, and we will not be held responsible, okay?
You get a VIP card.
What's that?
Well, you get a VIP card for NRG. We add that on to that.
Bonus, bonus. Okay. I hope you have some also to give away to our crowd here. Look at our crowd. Our crowd is groovy, man. They're grooving. Check it out. I love it. So, yeah, do you have some to give away to us?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
You guys got extra?
Yeah.
We got a lot of them.
Oh, yeah. A whole bunch of them. Let's do it.
Okay, so everybody at home, mail in and pick up one of these. And everybody here, we'll just do a draw, I think, at the end of the show. Right now, let's get to more music. Mike Devine and Benny Barnes. Dennis, thank you very much for hanging out. Yep.
Hey, Mr. Blue, watching for a bit.